How fast do you need to detect issues and support threat response? Well, we want to help you get there even faster. Hi, I'm Jeff Woolsey, and this is one in a series of videos that show you what's new in Windows Admin Center. In this video, Haley Rowland shows you how to easily connect to Azure Security Center from within Windows Admin Center. You'll see how Azure Security Center helps you monitor security across on-premises and cloud workloads, assess your status, and get intelligent recommendations to simplify your investigations. Let's get started.
Last, let's talk about security. So with Azure Security Center, you can actually monitor across your hybrid workloads, assess your security posture, and get intelligent recommendations. So you get kind of the power of Azure to look at your data on your server and the processes that are running on your server and get that enhanced threat protection to detect your attacks and then simplify the investigation so that you can have rapid threat response. So with Azure Security Center, your servers are going to be sending data up to Azure Security Center, and then it'll be monitoring that data and those processes to warn you of any recommendations it has or alerts that might be needing your attention. So let's take a look at that within Windows Admin Center. So within the Azure Security Center tool, I'm going to go ahead and sign into Azure and make sure that I connect into a workspace that I want to see here. So I'm just going to connect to an existing workspace, go ahead and click Setup, and then I'll see Azure Security Center update here so I can see recommendations and alerts on this specific server. So this is giving me a really server-specific view of Azure Security Center. Now, if I want that higher level view across my entire environment or my entire subscription in Azure, I have this link within Windows Admin Center to take me to Azure Security Center. So I can click on that, and this is going to give me the security posture across my environment. So I'll go ahead and log in. And then I can see my policy compliance, my security hygiene, and my threat protection across all of my both hybrid and on-prem resources. And if I drill into compute and applications, then I can see all of my virtual machines and computers across this workspace that I'm monitoring. But let's go back into Windows Admin Center so I can show you an example of what happens when an alert is triggered. So here I'll see, I still don't have any recommendations because it takes some time to set up, but I have this alert. So I'm going to go ahead and click on this. It's going to take me back into the Azure portal to give me more detail about this alert, where I get a lot of fidelity around what this could possibly mean for me. It tells me, you know, the username that caused this alert to happen, the suspicious command line that caused this alert to happen, all of those good things. So now I can go and easily take remediation action to understand what my threat is.